Mayors have lined up starter up on the stands. So late scratch at the gates, Indian Dreams and Starter's Orders, they're off and racing. Stargazer hits the front by about a length in front, pushed hard as Victory Parade, joined by Haru Legacy, who came from the outside draw. They followed then by Lightning Bolt, Handy Fourth. Then on the inside is Born Greek, joined by Exclusive Blue, and a bad running fourth, running five deep, and last is Ashwarakta. As they cross the 1,000 and Victory Parade, eyeballing a Stargazer, these two go stride for stride. Now better by half a length is Victory Parade, followed by Stargazer, Her Legacy. Then comes Lightning Bolt, they followed then by Baird, pushed hard on the outside is Ashwarakta, followed by towards the fence is Exclusive Blue, looking for a gap. Then another two lengths behind is Born Greek as they start to negotiate the turn, crossing the 600 meter marker now. And Victory Parade in the lead by about a length clear of Lightning Bolt, now into second, Stargazer, followed by Haru Legacy taking the turn four deep. Exclusive Blue comes in next, followed by Ashwarakta as Lightning Bolt tackles Victory Parade, who's giving a good fight on the inside. They go stride for stride. They are pulled away by about five to the good of rest of the field. Exclusive Blue into third with harder and a Lightning Bolt on the outside as a slender lead from Victory Parade. Lightning Bolt now pulling it away by about a length from Victory Parade, followed by Exclusive Blue in the run up to the line. It's Lightning Bolt scoring by about two to the good of Victory Parade. Exclusive Blue, they followed then by Ashwarakta, Her Legacy, Born Greek, Bad, and Stargate.